your final training course, the last of the four classes. The combat engineer is now available. As an engineer, your primary weapon is a submachine gun. It's easy to handle and effective at medium range. Head down the street and take out as many targets as you can. Engineers can deploy claymore mines. They will automatically detonate when enemies get near. Deploy a claymore at the checkpoint. Armor plates significantly reduce incoming damage. First, restore your own armor. When this icon appears above a teammate, his protection is very low. Approach him to restore his armor. As an experienced warrior, you must always be ready to face your enemy in close combat. Equip your knife and attack. There is an alternative knife attack. It's slower, but has longer range and is more powerful. Sometimes during close combat, you won't have time to switch to your knife, but don't panic. You can use your weapon instead. Sometimes you'll have to deal with timed explosives. Engineers operate bombs faster than any other class. Deploy the bomb at the checkpoint. Remove yourself from the blast zone. That's it, soldier. Proceed to the helicopter. Your training is complete. You are now ready to face difficult challenges and skilled opponents. See you on the battlefield. The enemy team. Round start.
Grenade out!
Grenade!